Reuters, U.S. stocks opened lower on Tuesday, after 2 days of gains that had somewhat cooled investor nerves about a burgeoning market correction. The Dow Jones Industrial Average DJI fell 154.4 points, or 0.63%, to 24,446.87. The S&P 500.SPX lost 14.73 points, or 0.554593%, to 2,641.27. The Nasdaq Composite.IXIC dropped 39.96 points, or 0.57%, to 6,942.01.